This dish is near and dear to my heart because this is the last thing I ate at Souplantation before it closed. Our Souplantation closed about 2 years before pandemic, but I remember when we first opened Status Quo, we would go there on my one night off. I would take my son, who was about like two or three, and my wife. So it kind of brings back all these memories of me working hard and eating this great meal with my family. And I hope you can enjoy it too.